Doug's as old as time. He cannot beat me. We used to be friends. Now he wears Depends when he has to pee. His diaper needs a change. Well, his lineup does at least. Now he's really scared for playoffs unprepared. Who needs Marshawn for beast mode? Oh, look, it happened again. It's me at the top of the week 12 end, and I will not pretend that I'm not excited. A new power ranking and the wrongs have been righted. This week, what happened? Let's see. The theme of the week is injury. Danny Amendola's leg, Gronkowski's knee, and you still can't stop Mr. Tom Brady. Gronk is out, oh no, hot damn, man. What you gonna do, Graham? If you want, you can try to get approval from the Dodgers. To give me Gronkowski, I will give you Richard Rodgers. Get it? Musical theater joke. Don't worry, Jim, that was the theater folk. Oh, and Joe, take back the word you spoke. Projected to be Nika in the end, you choke. Mike is mad that I won again, as I am with him as we're coming to the end, cause we're straight up tied in our division. But when it comes to points, once again, I win! Now Kappus is really upset. The season's in the bag, on that he would bet, but not yet. I know you're used to winning, but Jason this week had me grinning. You won your matchup, not hard to do. Heck, it's 58 to your 132, but I got more. Now you're crying at a bar cause you were so close.
So close.
So close, and yet so far.